If eating banana too easy for you, here's some options how you can use it. You can use it as a phone.
Oh, I need to talk with Jessica. Pick, 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 pick.
Jessica? Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
It'll even work if you like someone or do not like. Like in cafeteria, you can give your number some hot guy or girl.
Hi, handsome. Is my phone? Call me.
Go bananas.
Okay, I guess I'll start with a horse. Horse, nice. Horse is golden. Okay, so you wanna play nasty? Nice.
Another option, you can play with banana. For example, boomerang. Woo. With a deck, you can use banana as awesome pen. No one will have one just like you, because maybe they do not have enough imagination, and because they do not watch my videos.
Perfect.
You can use banana as paper. For example, you can draw on it or write with your awesome pen, of course.
I'm not the perfect artist.
This is Kitty. Yeah. And this is open banana. And this is flower. And this is sunny. And this is heart. Or pat. Because let's be real.
You can use banana as a spoon. If you do not have any friends, just like me, banana can be your best friend. Anna, you will not believe what happened with me today. If it's dark, you can use banana as flashlight. Banana, be my son. Hey, weren't you working? Hey. Oh, I know. Thanks for watching, guys. That's it for today. And that's all the bloopers. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, my name is Anna, and I want to tell you, please subscribe to this channel. Don't be shy.
Banana unana. Who need a spoon? Ah.